Okay, young Earth creationist, here's your chance. I wonder if you guys can answer one burning question for all of us. What is the absolute best scientific, with an emphasis on scientific evidence, for a 6,000-year-old universe? I asked this question a little bit differently in the Institute for Creation Research Facebook page, and I asked for proof of a 6,000-year-old universe instead of just asking for plain evidence. Of course, all I got was, well, you can't prove the age of the universe. How old do you think the universe is? Bible genealogy points to a 6,000-year-old universe, blah, blah, blah. That's all fine and good, but please, I'm asking again in specific terms, is if answers in Genesis and the Institute for Creation Research claim that the Earth and universe is 6,000 years old, surely they can come up with some really solid evidence that it is. What is that evidence? I'm waiting. What is that evidence? Now, creationists are going to argue, well, what about helium diffusion and zircon, and the speed of light is slowing down, and the sun is shrinking and losing its luminosity too quickly, and we found carbon-14 in dinosaur bones. Great, that's not what most of us are looking for. Those things are known as anomalies in systems or theories, and most can be overcome with just a little research, but nonetheless, they're not evidence of a 6,000-year-old universe. You don't build your specific position by simply knocking down the positions of everyone else. You build your position with compelling arguments and solid evidence. And that's what I'm looking for, solid evidence. I'm specifically not taking any position in this question so as not to confuse the chance for creationists to build straw men and say, well, what's your evidence for an old universe? My position on the age of the universe is irrelevant to this question. To be as clear and concise as can be, here is the question again. What is the absolute best scientific evidence there is for a 6,000-year-old universe? Seriously, 22,000 years old is not 6,000 years old. So don't give me the carbon-14 answer again and again and again. I need scientific evidence for a 6,000-year-old universe. What is it? I can wait all day.